Did I record more than four yesterday? No, I didn't. Today I just recorded a bunch of stuff, like the last four videos are rendering now on Sony Vegas Pro. So I'll leave those for render for an hour. Then I'll record this for next 2 hours, an hour. Well, I might just record an extra hour.
What's all this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the Supreme Being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound familiar?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin. This time, I have the plan.
Oh? And what would that be?
Think like a Templar.
Amazing!
Thought we were supposed to be rationalists.
What's he thinking?
Vive Robespierre! Bravo!
Vive la liberté!
The Supreme Being ain't called for Robespierre. I'll eat my
hat! Ridiculous pomp and circumstance!
This mission's gonna be a hard one.
What now?
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 yards of him.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic, and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Hey. Chest nearby. I'm gonna go get that. Last chance. Better be something good. Oh yeah, that's good.
Let's see. Incriminating evidence. Incriminating evidence.
A letter.
Monsieur Robespierre.
He did not create kings to devour the human species. Neither did he create.
Interesting, but not particularly.
Looks like a diary.
To the carriages of kings.
At exactly five.
And falsehood to the world.
Not quite what I'm looking for.
Publiciste.
Not quite what I'm looking for.
Monsieur, as you have been the savior of the Republic, I beg you now to be my brother's savior as well. Even now he languishes in prison, arrested by patriots more zealous in their heroism than careful in their methods. No warrant for André's arrest was ever issued, and yet he remains imprisoned in Saint-Lazare under suspicion. I pray you do not recall my brother's writings in the Journal de Paris, coming as they did from an intemperate poet's heart. Rather, I beg you, if my own humble skills have been even the smallest of aid to our glorious revolution, spare my brother. In his writings, I see the burgeoning of France's greatest poet, a light.
Sorry about it, guys, my mom wants to be for a second. I think she's gonna call me again now.
Interesting,
oh God, I
but
hate
not particularly helpful.
My mom sometimes.
Merlin, Tallien, Bourdon. These are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, these should do nicely.
Possibly, yes. Might do nicely.
By engraving in the hearts of men the code of justice and equality, right there, the death sentence of time. Did not his voice at the very beginning of time decree the Republic making.
Well?
List of names. 50 or so deputies of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on that list. First. Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards, I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
Right.
Oh, in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poison.
Just going to start Templars, they killed the last two dudes, like, you know, one left, one life, one behind, two behind actually. Going on to continue. Oh my God, yes.
I'm with poison.
I'm with you. Son of us, that way. Just have to trust my luck.
I'm with you, Shit. It's too late. Something's not right. Which road to take?
Which way?
I'm gonna have to guess.
People fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. That would be peaceful. People fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies.
Citizens, hold! This futile flight won't save you! I'll
bring you down. Go away! Hello, friend. My friend. You want to be friends? I need a friend.
And
is that your best? Right here.
Hopefully it saved me by the pop. I have to speak to Elise. That's why I was running for, because I don't want to do the whole assassinate the gods things. No.
Oh,
fuck you,
I
need detection system.
And the poison.
Wait, yeah, stop you. Go over here.
Arm in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
I love the Gorgon, love the Gorgon, love the Gorgon. Okay, then go down here.
People fear no more.
Land in.
People fear no
go over
more. Sacrilegious conspiracy.
Land in these guys. Funnies. We funnies to walk up here.
People fear no more.
And stop them.
Sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world from.
It is wisdom
above all. Je
parie qu'il se croit invisible.
Okay.
How did I get? Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. If our involvement gets out, it'll tip Germain off.
Leave that part to me.
Kings still conspire to assassinate humanity.
What is it?
If they can no longer speak of the divinity with superstition in order to implicate him in their transgressions, they endeavor to banish him from the earth to reign alone with Christ. People fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world from the breast of its author than the remorse from their own hearts. Hold up your woeful heads. You can't.
can again raise your eyes to the sky with impunity. Heroes
but it is not in their power to annihilate you completely.
The supreme being indeed.
Man, whoever you are,
someone will heal you.
And if they do, think well.
Promise me that he's not God. He's not God.
Transitory life.
What's that?
Here comes the retarded running again.
He has returned to nothing. The monster which the spirit of kings has spewed forth over France. Let all the crimes and ills of the world disappear with him. Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism, poisons of atheism, kings still conspire to assassinate humanity. If they can no longer disfigure the divinity of superstition,
what
they implicate him in their
my God, no, go away. Okay, the circle button is my life right now.
Move your asses.
Dude, don't look at me. I need a plant to put on you. No, no. I'm just gonna hide in here for a second. Wait for you to just chill out. Dude. From your side.
Fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world than the remorse from their own hearts. Let us be generous toward those who are good, passionate toward the unfortunate, inexorable toward the wicked.
Finally,
that should set things in motion.
Let us be serious and discreet in all our.
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire.
For her, being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That set the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. And when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
Next mission. Okay, sequence 12, Remy 2 is the next one. I'm allowed to gargle. That's one of the harder missions. Why are these so hard, though? The later missions are the less fun ones. This game.
I love the Coco.
Love the Coco. I can't wait to get the Etsu collection. Well, it's probably up on my channel now because I'm getting there like a few days. Monday. It's one of my favourite game series of all time. Yes, I like Assassin's Creed overall. You see, yes, we will all. My next mission is Bogus Truck 11, I say. No. Okay, so who wants next? My love, the go, go, love, the go, go. Oh, go, oh, go, manka, ching, chong. Love of the go-go.
I got your message. What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Apparently, he made vague threats about the clergy and his enemies of the state, and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
Then we'd best get to him first.
Hell with a tyrant, Robespierre!
What in the hell?
These men were National Guard.
Come here! I'll smack you sillier than a drunk. Cut him off!
Help!
Not him.
Elise, what happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to Luxembourg prison.
But if not, they'll need to hole up somewhere nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riot, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right.
Where is Robespierre?
They took him to that one.
Our members are told!
Run, sir! Tyrant! Hold this lot until reinforcements arrive!
You are a hero of France!
Time to eat!
Protect
target.
Oh, right. I have no idea.
This lot until reinforcements arrive. You are a hero.
Tooth explosion. God, yes, I get it. Oh my god, if you stop flashing, maybe I can catch up to him. Hmm? Don't you think of her? Genius?
Thank God you made it, sir. The commune stands with you.
Thank you, Sergeant. Your loyalty does you credit.
Best get inside, sir. The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course. I place myself in your capable hands.
Protecting the criminal Robespierre is now an open rebellion against the nation. Soldiers under the command of the National Convention.
Two belay, one by ya. Okay, hopefully you feel the only one. Okay, you are the only ones. That's good.
Damn him! I sent for Zemma hours ago. Zemma warned me about you. You're one of them, aren't you? An assassin.
Not anymore. Where's Germain? Elise?
We don't have much time. Where is Germain?
I will never talk.
Then write.
Ah!
The temple. We should have known. I hope you endure revolutionary justice, monsieur.
Seasons 12, memory 3, I'll do well. Actually, gonna leave that episode today. So don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to John today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace. What's going on, SAS Templars? To start the next mission up your usual. So let's go do that.
We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Gemma, you take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
Okay, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die! I got a sword too.
What the hell was that?
A waste of my time. I suspect that when the Tush stops sending his taxman, the director.
I know, I can't do that either. I wish I could with this sword, but it's like, nah, mate. This water blow me right. That's a stone. And that's water. Dude, gone. No need for jumping around the dicks. Yes, up this way. Acting like you never seen a person before.
Touching claw.
Can't outrun me.
You are mine.
Come on! What? Okay, Picky. Weird. Oh, part 2 of Assassin's Creed Unity's uploaded today, I think. Yeah. Part 1 uploaded.
Please!
Was out of Lassaire as well.
This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de Lassaire
has
chosen to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it?
Took a while, but still.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de Lassaire had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
I will find you. How? Power? No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Trappings of power, we abandoned our purpose. The darkness cannot protect you.
Come on, really? My knock.
Lies he crafted to shepherd them. Caught in the very lie he crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you.
Have you heard nothing I said? My design is larger than my own life. I will find you.
Voila.
Honor!
I'm stuck.
almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise!
I forgot she dies, does she? I think she does anyway.
Elise! 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 Elise!
Bravo, you've slain the villain. That is how you cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. Not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk. Ah, a particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Mollet's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Mollet. And I've been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot, to wash the world clean, and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exile and abasement forced me to reevaluate my strategy. Find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
New order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. It appears we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place, but it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
They give you crazy team. I knew that episode is to guess that, like, but this is going to be great next time, please.